So I probably look like a mad woman right now, and you're probably wondering why, Vanny, why? Well, it is pouring. I mean, pouring. Oh, why is it? Sorry, I turned the wrong way. Okay, anyways, it is pouring, raining outside. Gladly, I had my umbrella, but sadly, I decided to wear moccasins. My feet. I'll show you guys. Yeah, you can't see because they're black. What am I doing? Well, my feet are soaking, and I look like a crazy woman. At least I feel like a crazy woman. There's puddles everywhere. The wind was blowing. My umbrella started to go retarded, and everything was just ridiculous. And I never ever want to walk home in the rain again. I met my mom and my sister's school, but I still had to walk in the rain, which I'm not happy about whatsoever. But I know that's life, and I have to get used to it because there are moments where I probably even have to walk home in this weather. But I am just not happy at all because, like, I am just soaked from head literally to toe. So, just wanted to rant. Get that out there. Oh. And did I mention the fact that I almost missed the bus? Yeah, not cool at all. And then I had to run with my soaking, heavy, wet feet. And you know that when something's really hot, it gets really heavy. So I looked, like a retard running towards the bus. And it was crazy. And then once I got on the bus, I looked like a fool. And the bus was so crowded. I looked like a fool once I was on the bus because I didn't have my money prepared, so I was just soaking wet. I had to sit down. I had to stand up and get the money out. Everyone was just staring at me like a mad woman. But honestly, this is probably one of the worst days of September. Okay? Deuces. Thought I was done, didn't you? No, I'm not done yet. I'm not done. One good thing about this day is that mommy bought me KFC. You boy!